you? You're just a little girl playing at being an adult.
What could you possibly do to hurt me?
I was an elf. Did you know that? Which means I know exactly how to hurt you. Do you understand me, little man?
Meine Liebe, you cannot kill me. Tell her.
He's right, Sophia. Give me the knife.
Do you know how he builds his precious rockets? How many slave laborers died to make those missiles fly?
We need him. Just like we need Dinelli.
This man is Nazi scum! Dinelli is a mass murdering criminal!
We need him. Both of them.
You might. Not us. We're better than that.
You know what? I will tell you something, meine Liebe, about your precious father.
My father? What do you know? Tell me what you know!
Others must leave.
Okay. But Giancarlo stays.
Think they're safe together?
Why do you think I took the blade?
Find out what he told her. Sophia! That's quite a stench.
Is that your interrogation technique? Ah, you don't have to be a genius to know who's going to win this war.
You're, quite sure of yourself, aren't you?
Why wouldn't I be? I'm unique. I'm of equal value to either side in this conflict. As such, I cannot be harmed.
There's something you're not telling us.
How perceptive of you, Lieutenant. I'm dying. My liver is, kaput. I'll be lucky to see Christmas, let alone the end of the war.
Expect me to feel sorry for you?
I expect you to realize why it was so easy to kidnap me.
Sophia's father
died many months ago.
You set us up. Dorfman set us up.
Ah, all that effort, and I'm of no use to you or the Fatherland. I am, what's the expression? A busted flush.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Intercept and destroy truck carrying enemy propaganda. Out.
Red Fox. Out.
Thank you.
Can't find anything else. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Judging by the security, that must be Rothbauer's mansion. That boat is a menace. Nothing else. This will come in very useful. No more to find here.
Haltet euch außer Sichtweite!
Think I've grabbed all I can. Need to find out what he's carrying. Nothing else to find.
Thank you.
firefight. I could stay and help the partisans, or use it as a distraction. Gun emplacement needs to be dealt with. More to find here. Struck gold. Can't find anything else.
Habe ich einen Hunger. ganz hübsch hier.
Artisans. It's a bloodbath. A massacre. Giovi Fiorini. The town's name will be forever associated with the massacre of the Allagran partisans. They fought bravely by all accounts, but stood no chance against the Nazi war machine. How could they? They'd walked directly into a trap. I couldn't find Sophia, the angel, amidst the carnage. But then many of the bodies were burnt beyond recognition. The partisans hadn't died in vain, though. Their sacrifice meant we'd been able to grab the intelligence we needed. Boehm knows about Operation Avalanche, the Allied plan to invade mainland Italy. If the fleet is attacked, the results will be catastrophic. The Nazis' grip on Europe will become ever tighter, squeezing the life from her. And there's something else, something vital. USS Ancon is the command ship for Operation Avalanche. Which means the primary target is the Allied Commander-in-Chief. Bomb is going to kill General Eisenhower. The strike will be launched from a Nazi base in the mountains of Allagra. With the partisans wiped out, Dinelli's mobsters are the only people capable of guaranteeing my safe passage through the mountains. Weaver is setting up a bombing run, but it's up to me to call it in. Maybe I can grab some intel on the Germans' plans for their new toys, as well as making sure nothing can be salvaged.
In the end, it comes down to this. I have to stop those missiles.
Deck home!
Time to enter the belly of the beast. I think I've grabbed all I can. Need some way of pinpointing the base for the bomb. There must be some kind of fuel processing plant here. Could be useful. No more to find here. Missile tech specs. Technical specifications for the missile. London will be very happy. Think I've grabbed all I can. Another one. Gotta deal with it. Sure, the Nazis can't salvage anything from this operation. But how? Third valve. Almost there. Need to overload the central. another one of Kessler's razor missiles. Can't risk this surviving. This is Red Fox. Send your regards. I repeat, send your regards to Allagra.
All I wanted was the Angel.
I didn't know the partisans would follow her to their deaths.
They followed her because she gave them hope. They died heroes.
Hope, in reality, is the worst of all evils, because it prolongs the torments of man. Friedrich Nietzsche.
General Bohm, I presume.
The Wurf Terrors are shapeless. Formless.
If no one knows who I am, I can be whoever I need to be. I can manipulate.
I can avoid detection if need be.
I could be a man. Or a monster.
Dorfman or Bohm.
Yeah, exactly.
We have Kessler, and the production facilities are wrecked.
Kessler will be dead before he's any use to the Allies. And as for your little, mischief in the production facility, well, it's just too late. Yeah, I'm going to start with the USS Anton. The illustrious General Eisenhower.
I'll take the Allied fleet, ship by ship.
Operation Avalanche will be extinguished before it's even begun. See, if only this was enough. But,
it's not.
Bring her in here!
There is no hope here.
Not anymore. We're going to torture her.
Yeah.
And, you're going to watch, Lieutenant.
All it takes is a spark.
Oh!
The fleet, including Eisenhower's command ship, Ancon, was saved. Avalanche happened as planned. The U.S. 5th Army and British 8th fighting their way up the Italian mainland. The Angel was dead. But the spark she ignited spread like wildfire, clearing the way for the Allies. But the path to Rome would be treacherous. And it'd be another year before we broke through the Gothic line. The Germans' main line of defense.
They did it without us, the townsfolk. Pushed him out before the 5th Army even got here.
All it took was a spark.
Talking of which, I hope 617 Squadron didn't singe your limey ass.
Let's just say it was a little tight. I thought you were giving me a bit more leeway.
Carl, you and I are utterly expendable. You know that.
Not like your man there.
The professor hasn't got long left. Trust me, though, we'll squeeze what we can out of him. More to the point, what about you, Carl? What's you gonna do?
The man who saved Ike Eisenhower. Woo-wee!
OSS could sure use someone with your talents.
That sounds like a job offer.
Doesn't it, though?
I'll think about it.
Sure thing.
Don't think about it too long. We got a war to win.
Damn the